Greetings, fellow Woodlings. This is the next video. Today's task at hand is to go ahead and raid Fang Lair. So I will be playing this game until a random point in Fang Lair or until I just get frustrated because I get killed too often. So yeah, without further ado, here we go. Do I want to rest up? I guess I should. A little. Chutta. It is a mean looking place right here, which looks sort of like a cave. Nope, Fang Lair. I wanna go to Fang Lair. Fang Lair. You stand before the dragon gate of Fang Lair, humbled before its majesty. The dwarven hole seems abandoned long ago, and stone walls cracking with age and neglect. Somewhere within its dank depths lies the first piece of the staff of chaos. Fine. With you died our last hope for justice. Tharn is now free to do as he will. It saddens me to see the beautiful land of Tamriel rotting from within. Goodbye, Grimfangs. I wish you peace in the afterlife. Probably. Time to save. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Not that this place has much anyway. And I can't even jump because my agility is way too low. These tunnels seem to stretch on endlessly, but the tracks you come across usually lead to the mine shafts. Okay. And yes, time to use like a spell. And yeah, I guess the spell is working just fine. Potion of Feel True. Alright, fire dart. Well, at least the spell works. Skeleton has nothing usable. I would like to use a potion of restore power. Actually, quite a few of them. Not too bad, to be honest. Potion of... Light heal. And save again. Where? Yeah, right here. And we'll just skip through all of this and go directly down this shaft because that is where we have to go. And just, you know what, we took the route to the left last time, so we'll take the route to the right. And we'll just keep following this as far down as we can. And hope that we don't encounter anything that is too horrid for us to bear. Let's just use the Braces of Sanctuary. Fail. Success, good. And where are we right now? We are somewhere deep within the mines. The Mines of Moira. Let's try and walk around as much as we can while trying to make sure that we don't get killed randomly. Out of nowhere, and yeah, I can hear a Minotaur. I wonder how difficult it would be to fight a Minotaur at this point in time. This Minotaur can't see me. Actually, it can, but it won't attack me because I have a spell of Sanctuary on me right now that makes people not attack me. And I didn't know that as a warrior, and I thought that as a warrior it was sort of cheating. So, yeah, just showing you one of the many advantages of actually being a magic-based class. The Spell of Sanctuary is still going. Let us see what else there is to this place here. Okay, we can continue lower. Let's try heading right, I guess. I can see an orc there, who would like a piece of me. Why don't I try something like... Shock. I guess that worked. Crystal and a buckler. I can always use a new buckler. And I also gained a level of experience, I wonder how. 1 point to willpower, 1 point to endurance, 1 point to... Do we put one in strength? I mean, it would be good, right? But then again, we might as well put it into intelligence. I guess that works. We get 3 points, we put them all out evenly. Middle of nowhere, where are we right now? We are at a random point on the map. Someplace. Where we don't probably want to be. Hold up, I did have a mark of wanderlight, didn't I? Next page, Yeah, so basically, even if you're not a spellcaster, or you're a spellcaster but you don't have enough EXP to cast most of your spells, you can practically, yeah, just use marks to your advantage. Crystal of Shielding. I do probably want to change it to a Crystal of Shocking. Or probably, maybe Crystal of Shielding works better. A Crystal Bracelet. I don't know what sort of bracelet that is, but it is really helping. And I doubt... okay, shit. Alright, time to use a potion of Ultra. Use a shock. Use the shock spell. That was an effective spell. Wow, that was a really effective spell. I did not expect the spell to be that effective. Okay, now restore power. I think I used the wrong potion. Yeah, I guess. Fine. Save the game again, not empty. I probably could go further down into the mines. Might be a good idea, might be a bad idea. Depending upon who you ask. Do I need to? Yes, I do. I will use a potion of Yultru, and I will also use a spell of Fire Dart. Works. 45 gold pieces, a potion, and a buckler. Now I can never run out of bucklers, of course. Let's check on the state of this buckler. New, good. Good, new is good. Used and new, fine. Visits fire, shocking, shielding, crystal. Do we have anything else? I don't really know. Bigger foaming pink gelatin. Fragile. I wonder why all the potions are so fragile. But that's how they are, so yeah. Now, there is nothing here now, is there? No, there isn't. My only wish is I had pass wall like I did before. That way I could literally like mine through these mines and get to wherever I wanted to, but I guess I can't since I don't exactly have pass wall. Now where does this lead is my question. This leads over yonder. You know what, let's just delve into it. We don't really care where we go at this point as long as we survive for a long time, and yeah, we give the viewers something to entertain themselves while maintaining the essence of the video that we made before. Let's try this. I am fortified. What did that fortify though? Free action shield, shock shredder. Do we want to try launching the shredder? Probably not, right? Or do we? Fire spell at target. Oh yes, right here. Here you are. That was a scary looking animation, to be honest, I'm not gonna lie. Restore power, restore power, restore power, restore power, crystal of shielding, restore power. Marco visits fire. Why don't you die, sir, please? Yes, alright. How about we use shock on you again? Shock is amazing. Shock is an amazing spell, I will say that again. It is a brilliant spell. I didn't realize shock was going to be that effective. But yeah. I think I'm gonna like playing as a wizard, but I don't really know for sure at this point, but yeah. That was a potion of which fortified something. I don't exactly know what, but it did fortify something. Now, the problem with Fang Lair is that there are these tunnels. They are the only way you can actually proceed from one part of the map to the other. No matter how much you explore, there will come a point when you will have to actually enter a tunnel and hope that it doesn't kill you. So yeah. Firestorm, not enough spell points, cure fire dart. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. I never really expected spells to be this powerful. I knew spells were powerful, but not this powerful. My god. This is amazing. I think I'm gonna do like a playthrough of spells only. Off screen, of course. Maybe on Twitch. I don't know. Let's see. Let's see where this tunnel leads us, shall we? That just leads us back to some place we've already been. Not exactly eager to go there. Maybe we'll try going here. And we're still there. We haven't exactly traveled anywhere, have we? Okay. We are saving quite frequently, and that is what's important when playing games like these. So Wanderlight is one of the spells which is going to come in handy. One gold piece, an amulet, and a kite shield. Now, of course, I can't equip the kite shield, but I can sell it for whatever meager amount of money I get. An amulet further lowers my AR, and I think I actually got a pretty good agility roll for a beginner, that is. So yeah, I guess that is really helping me go toe-to-toe with many of the melee classes here. So I guess I would prefer to max out my agility at 100, but yeah, you never know how to do that, so yeah. And I guess because of that loot, I will be saving here again, middle of nowhere. On second thought, I do want to use the mark of Wanderlight for the time being, and just to check where we are going. Okay, there's nothing there. So like I said, I mean, eventually you're gonna need to get down into one of these mine shafts, and that's practically the only way you can play Fang Lair, because without these mine shafts you're roaming around aimlessly. So yeah, not roaming around aimlessly, I mean you can't progress without getting down into these mine shafts. I think this was the way to go, I'm not sure yet. Let me just fire the mark of Wanderlight into the general direction and see whether there are any enemies or not. The mark does have limited charges, but does it really matter if I'm not really going to be using this too much? I doubt it does. I can see you, Orc. Why don't I use a crystal of shielding and a fire dart to deal with you? Thank you. I think I'll grab the staff as well, because one can never run out of staffs. Not empty. I will not be attempting to reach the place where we were anyway, but in case we do. And we have. This is the loot room where I stopped my previous game. And I guess this is also where I shall be stopping this game. I mean, I used different means to reach this place, and I did really enjoy playing as a mage quite thoroughly, but this is practically this exact corner, I remember, because of the three loot piles and this thing burning in the center of the room. This is where we ended our game. Sorry, not a game, not rather the video the last time around. So I guess this is where I shall end it this time as well. And yeah, so next video onwards, it'll be the old recording of me as a warrior, and for all of you guys that have stuck along with the series all throughout, up till the end. I mean, right now, for new first-time viewers, you're probably on episode 4 or 5, but yeah, for the rest of the people that have been keeping tabs on the series, yeah, thank you very much. Thank you very much. It actually means a lot. It does help me achieve my dream. And yeah, that. So the next series that I'm planning to do would be, well, Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell, just Splinter Cell, the old Splinter Cell, and then I'll work my way up from there, alongside Arena 1 series from The Elder Scrolls, actually not Arena 1 series from it, The Elder Scrolls 1 series from Splinter Cell. I'll probably start near the new year. I would be uploading a review of this game before that, and yeah, so that's how it'll go. Let's see how it goes. This is Grimfangs. I thank the fellow Earthlings for watching, and take care until next time. Farewell.